strength of the team is each member. And the strength of each member is the team. The team is each member, and the strength of each member.
You see the difference? I can still see that today. Where the other thing is so overwhelming that you can't always
get it. Yeah, will tenderize them.
But sometimes you want to show it somebody behind you. Also, I don't know what change they made for PTS. I can't really tell. See, I mean, I'm gonna talk like that. They might have fixed him.
Let's get this done.
I am Yakurov.
The strength of the team is each member. And the strength of each member.
Yakurov. Same setup. Nothing changed. It'll be a little more transparent. Look. You can't. Yes, you can. You can see the. What's
first that? Blood.
You can see that name, but it's just like. That you can't even see who it is. Like, this is too much. Well, okay. That's out of the way. Let's check that.
I don't suppose the five-finger discount applies? No? Time to buy an item, then.
Okay, they fixed that. The lockout's still in there, but... But he was buggy. Wow, I hit her. I saw him. I didn't even
Not afraid.
Gun them down.
Killing spree. Unstoppable. That was a close one. We're taking heat.
No, we're a little bit slow.
Catch me.
It still stuns.
Can't do that yet.
Yeah, I thought it was supposed to only stun when you have style.
Dodge this!
Cold.
I hate spending my own money, but I do need items.
So you get 3 stacks just for hitting. Not after hitting, it's just for it. Oh, and it rules a lockout.
I don't suppose the 5 points. No? Time to buy an item, then.
That still look awkward. It's not going up like... upward. It's just like he's just rotating upward. Okay, that's all right. That half longer. Oh, it gives you a stat. Okay.
Catch me. I hate spending my own money, but I do need items. I don't suppose the 5-finger discount applies? No? Time to buy an item then. Take my sword!
Aye.
witness true artistry. A dance of life and death.
There's not a road.
A dance of life and death. Flashing. Of course not. I hate spells. A dance of life and death.
Okay, let's see if this one fits. Ah, they fixed that. Okay.
A dance of life and death.
Okay, why don't you check it down and put stuff with that?
These credits are getting pretty heavy. Please help Yago.
If it was just like 50% transparent, that would be better. But this, wow. Also, if anybody, I don't know if I didn't make a video. But the fight, first match in the PTS. I out damage and stuff with the other team because. Me, my setup was okay. I out damage most of the team on my team because my setup was basically stuff with. I was able to get away and do stuff, all this dying business. So they clip through. Okay. Notice that. Yeah, they're flipping through. That's flipping through. Okay. I'm like, okay, dude, this game. Now I'm starting to notice stuff.
Please
like that,
help Yago!
I thought it looked fun, and now I'm starting to notice like this. This is fucking girl. I don't know the change they made, so I can't really say so. We'll see what they get from that. I'm trying to look up on up all the disco and stuff, see if they're using this free record. it could be a... Is it? Is the sound working? Oh, crap. I can't tell. Ah. Yeah. Let me check my sound. I thought it was working a second ago. No, it's not. It's not showing up.
Let's get this done.
Okay, so it seems like it is working. But no, my sound as well. Are you kidding me with this? Okay.
The battle is about to begin.
Let's come in. Let me check myself. Okay. What? My is saying is just right on my end. Drop that down. See if it fits. Okay. Okay. Let's try this again. Practice King Champion. I don't. What does this mean? So I just gonna practice on? I was in the practice range and didn't go up. Got the star.
Terminus.
How's everybody doing? What's going on? I didn't think the PTS would be up tonight, but hey, they did this last time. So why should I be surprised? They put it up at night before.
king!
Well, I didn't know this Golden Skin was this bad. This is terrible. This look terrible. Like, everybody got off. Well, I guess people just got on it to test it out. Shoot. I really want to play some matches, but nobody else. Maybe I could close. Yeah. Like, look at this. Huh? Got the highest damage on the team. I was running a self-healing loadout. Self-healing. But they want to get veterans that are life rip to keep themselves alive. Then they get upset, like, oh, wait, no one plays so far. Somebody, I forgot, one of these... because one of these four was the last pick. Then they start crying about it. But, yeah. So far,
sure, bro. My phone cut.
Good place I'm using. How's everybody doing? What's going on with everybody tonight? Okay, let's see if I put this up higher. If it worked better, okay. Not showing up and playing sound here. So weird. I'm gonna change my audio so it might go out. I thought I had a match. See, I thought the PTS was going to be up tomorrow, not tonight. So I was about to take a shower. I came back, and I should still say I should have taken a shower, but let me go and grab my phone. Maybe I'll have a match right there. Actually, I need to eat. I haven't eaten. No, I ate early this morning, but I haven't ate since then. Oh, I have some strawberries, but I need a solid meal or something. Okay, I'm gonna give it a few more minutes. Well, exactly three, really. See if something come up. If nothing come up, I might switch over to Yu-Gi-Oh. Yeah, sure, because if I take a shower, I'm going to sleep. So as I take a shower, I know I'm going to sleep. Okay, like a minute and a half left.
terrible.
It's terrible. It's terrible. That is not good with it. Their front line was just set on objective, and then what happened? They die. Their front line stand on objective, they die. One person died, and it's just a chain reaction. Because the front line was on the objective. Yeah, both front line was on objective, but as soon as one of your team died, you literally just lose the fight, you lose the play, you lose the objective. Ah, I see. Nobody got resilience on the team. Great. Let's see. How many people have crowd control? 1, 2. Oh, no. 4 out of 5 have crowd control. I don't know if it's grenades. I don't know. Let's see. 4 out of 5 on their team have crowd control. Again, it's getting to the point that resilience is a must-have item. This is also why I say, I guess I wasn't paying attention. It's also why I say Khan need a talent where the talent allow his shit to go over his head. Okay, that's been long enough. There are not enough people online. Of course, that should be the case, because it's the middle of the night, and they want to drop at 8 p.m., which, 8 p.m. my time, 9 p.m. their time, so yeah. You're trying to 1v5. No, okay, okay. We're gonna switch over. Somebody would talk like this should be an easy win and stuff. Got run over. Alright. This is why you don't glow, you don't say anything from the start. Try to keep yourself from making it seem like this should be an easy win. As soon as you do that, you lose. Yeah, you may get times where you win that, but as soon as you start doing that, you start getting your head at, oh, you should just win. And when you don't, you end up losing more. Because now, you're in the mindset that you should win.